Alright, so Tim has still made the best man win. Bombs away, guys.
It's good. Okay, so we're out here at Savage Creek today and we're playing. So today we're out at Savage Creek and we're playing a match play for how much?
50 bucks a hole.
A hole?
A hole.
Okay, 50 bucks a hole and we'll see who wins.
Yeah.
Well, I think we can all agree that intro was pretty bad and I promise those will get better. Hole one, we got a par four.
261 yard from the tips, playing blue today.
Playing the blues. Been practicing?
Been working on that swing, no?
Yeah. Alright, let her rip. Well, Jason pulled it way left. In the tree. Third shot. On his fourth. Alright Jason, what is this? Five? For bogey. Alright, nice bogey. Alright, I just need two putt to win.
Two putt to win.
Ooh, left himself a pretty challenging one here. Oh, almost. Wow, I did all that.
Guess we tied this hole.
Guys, I did all of that, and we still tied this hole. That's golf, guys.
So this is hole two. How many yards is this?
300 yards. Hole two, 300 from the blue.
300 yards, hole two. And it's tied right now. I don't know how. Tied. Okay. A little left.
Hold it
again.
Left.
I'm pretty sure I'm out. Do you think you're in? I hope not. All right, so I'm dropping. I lost my ball.
Good on. Good on.
That is your ball? That's your ball?
Yeah.
Alright, second shot.
Wow.
Well done.
For par.
Jimmy for par here. That's not good. Oh, can't finish. Can't finish.
Six.
All right, we'll see if I can catch him here. It's gonna be two.
Wait, what? You're putting for a bird?
All right.
All right. Damn it.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Alright, so par 3, 117 yards. What are you using?
Gap wedge, 108. 108, kind of into the wind. Gap wedge, pull it back a little bit. Get a 110.
I got a P wedge. that's gone.
Should have used my 54 like usual. Why did I try to pull back a little bit? Oh my god.
Oh, get over, get over. Oh, whoa. Let's hope his ball's gone. Please.
Someone grab my ball.
No one grabbed your ball. Looks like a drop. Feels like a drop. Yes.
Rock.
15, 20 yards. That might be it right there. Get in.
Alright.
Good shot.
All right, I got this hole.
Right,
still
okay.
Got the hole though.
It's okay, I still got it.
Yep. Good job.
All right. Back even.
This hole is well known at Savage. Can't see anything because of the sun, but and then you got a Canadian leaf. Then you got a heart. And the green's a heart. Wow, it's so sunny. I can't see anything. Alright, second shot. To win it. Yes! Yes! Whew, that was close. Alright, tied. Going into the fifth.
So about 77 yards uphill, play about like 87, 90.
All right, walking up to the pin. There's my ball. And there's Jason's.
Oh.
Oh. All right, he's giving me this hole. He's giving me this hole. I got it.
Up 50 bucks.
Second shot.
Quack.
He's choking. He's joking.
So what, I have to make it to tie?
Yeah. Can't do it. Can't do it. That's a tie game.
Alright, nice chip. Nice chip.
Nice chip.
Alright, so it's tied again going into the seventh hole.
So hole seven, we got 184.
Hold it.
Alright, so after drop. Shot three.
Par?
Alright, you win the hole. Nice putt. Nice putt. He's up 50.
50 bucks.
He's up 50 bucks. Alright, Jason in the bunker. Oh. Oh. Alright, third shot. Alright, nice shot. Jason for par. This is to tie. This is to tie. Oh, yes. Close. All right, we're tied up. Tied up going into the last hole. So we're tied. How do you feel?
I feel like I played a bad game today. Bad match, bad.
Last hole, 265 yards. And it's tied. Shot. Oh my god. Is that on the green? Yep. Alright, so Jason went over the green. And he's got a pitch for birdie. Alright, last hole, and we both have birdie putts. Jason's up first. For par. Alright, I gotta knock this down. I gotta knock this down if I wanna win. Gotta hit this to win or we're gonna tie it. No good. So it's tied, I guess we gotta do a playoff hole. Yep, one par five. So for our playoff hole, we're at hole 10 and it's 353 yards. All right, last hole.
Pressure. Oh, it's coming back.
So here's my ball, and there's Jason's.
I think I'm on.
All right, Jason's second shot.
Is it in?
Yes, yeah. In.
No way. No way. No way. That's an albatross. Oh my God.
Well, that's one way to lose. Oh my God.
That got past the hole and spun back. Good game, sir. Good game.
Good game. Wow. I pick up your first albatross. That is albatross, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
First albatross, here we go.
Jason with an albatross to win. Just my luck.
How do you feel?
There's way too many mosquitoes, but it feels amazing. First albatross. And end it off right there. Play up hole, you know, yeah. How we get it done.
Good way to end the game.
Great way to end the game. $50 e-transfer, anything, you know?
E-transfer coming. God damn.
I can't believe you caught it like that.
Oh man.
Well, that was fun. Thanks for watching, guys.